Tonight, Hollywood is taking it all off. That's right, no frills, no glam, no makeup. That is Homeland star Marina Baccarin rocking a bare face for the much-anticipated annual People Magazine Most Beautiful issue. And you know, every year we really look forward to People Magazine's Most Beautiful issue, and I have to admit, I think our favorite part of the whole magazine is seeing some of Hollywood's top stars without a drop of makeup. People Magazine's Most Beautiful issue hits newsstands nationwide this Friday, but right now, wait no further because Showbiz Tonight has your first look. Joining me from People is senior editor Michelle Tan here in New York. So Michelle, I know we love this issue. We love seeing these stars without makeup, but why are we so obsessed with seeing these stars without makeup?
Well, what's so refreshing about our no makeup feature is that we usually see these celebrities in the trappings of Hollywood. We see them on TV or on the red carpet, and they're so done up. And what's so refreshing is we get to see them in their natural state. And for them, it's even a release. Though some of them were a little nervous, they were really excited to just show off their natural beauty.
And we're looking at some of these stars that you feature in the magazine. You have Olivia Munn in there, Kelly Rowland, Demi Lovato. Do you think this helps women, and especially young women, really embrace their beauty?
Absolutely. It sends a message to definitely be confident in your natural beauty. We all have makeup tricks. We all have beauty tricks we love to do. But there is a comfort in your own skin. And that's a really great message that all of these stars are sending through this feature.
And as you said, we see these women most of the time all glammed up. And look, they always look so stunning. But you said some of them were nervous. How tough was it to get them to take it all off for your cameras?
Well, you saw Marina Baccarin earlier. She was really nervous. She didn't know what to expect. And she actually said she's been self-conscious about the dark circles under her eyes that she's actually had since she's 15. But she found the entire experience liberating. And for people who are performers like Kelly Rowland or Demi Lovato, this was a treat for them because they're usually so made up that a natural state is just what they want most.
Well, it must be quite a conversation when you're figuring out who to feature makeup-less. Tell us how that happens. How does that discussion go?
Well, you know, what we do is it's just like talking to friends. Who are you interested in? What celebs do you love? And that's who we want to feature. And we really want to feature people, again, who send that positive message about natural beauty and really being comfortable in your own skin.
Well, you certainly do a great job of it year after year because it is so fascinating. And I know a lot of people go right to those pages. Michelle Tan, thank you so much.
Thanks.
And people can grab their copy of People's World's Most Beautiful issue. It's on newsstands on Friday.